No man has a right to raise a hand to a woman in anger other than in self-defense, and that's rarely ever occurs. And so we have to just change the culture, period, and keep punching at it and punching at it and punching at it. It will be a big no, I really mean it. It's a gigantic issue, and we have to make it clear from the top, from the president on down, that we will not tolerate it. We will not tolerate this culture.
Mr. Vice President, thank you.